as Black Sabbath. Now, he's best known as the original drummer for that band, but what a lot of people don't know is that he actually performed lead vocals on some of their songs, including It's All Right and Swinging the Chain. It is our honor to have him back at Ultimate Jam Night. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one, the only, Bill Ward! That was worth the wait, am I right? some noise.